my spirit. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, who redeemed me by his precious blood, have mercy on me and lead me to eternal glory. Amen.
Did you see that? An utter disgrace.
It certainly was. The executioner couldn't hold his head high after that.
True. The whole crowd was looking forward to it, and right at the start he fucked up the beheading. And then he took the tongs and... and the fellow kicked the bucket right away. Jesus, how he gaped. And then furious as a rabid dog. Furious, he grabs the last one. And he wasn't even able to hang him. I'll be forever grateful to you, Hal. You saved my job, and you deserve a reward for it.
Thank you.